Now to a crazy police chase in Beaumont. The owner of a Ford F-250 crew cab truck says he dropped his keys at a gas station on Concord Road, and thieves quickly swooped in, taking the truck and the trailer. The chase went on for about 15 minutes, ending near 10th Street in McFadden after police deployed spike strips, making the arrest.